Hi guys, my name is Isabella, and we are going to open the Shopkin. Before starting, don't worry, I'll close them up. So we're going to open it, but I got a warning. I'm going to say, but here's a warning. Toy contains small parts and small balls. Not for children under 3 years. I'm not under 3 years. I'm 7. So if I was like 7, because I'm the above. Oh my god, I did it! Okay, so I'll show you my new Shopkin.
Yep, he has a lamp to run.
If you saw in the other one, there's no Shopkin, but there's not one of them. I'm not the fancy one, parents.
I don't get my meat from the grocery store. I get it only here.
They were in the mood. But, you know, remember that lantern? That was for real. So I bought, like, the one that is in a blank bag. It's...
We're gonna cut it in half, get our piece, and we're gonna trim it up.
It's the one that... It belongs to a lantern. Got another cardboard. Still soda. But I still didn't get her.
What was that? This is Carrie.
Okay. We're just going to do that as the surprise. Because a new one has to go last. We got a cake.
We have honey. And we got a little brown sugar. Okay. Then you got the Jamaican jerk sauce.
I'll check her name.
So
let me open
jerk?
This.
Yeah, people come and go. Oh. Gotta get some jerk. I don't know what anyone else that makes it around here.
Okay.
Okay, let it go.
Okay. Fine. Happy I got a new. I'm so happy about episode 2.
In the house that turned into the restaurant. And he's named the restaurant after the small town that he lived in that grows great chilies. Does that make any sense?
So guys, that's all for it. I hope you liked it. And what though of episode 2? I was gonna do a game with you. I had enough time.
Walking into your grandmother's house or your mom's home.
But I guess I'm on episode 2 for these Shopkins. I might get back to my house. Sorry guys, I just have 4 days.
Hire some cooks and I'll teach them how to cook our way.
Just Saturday, then Sunday, I leave. Kind of sad. Really sad, guys. I thought I was gonna stay here. Let me see. Like for 20 days, but my mom said too
expensive.
So, I hope you guys have the best day. And I have to say, I hope you did the best. Well, if you could be like 150. Or if you give me like a lot of light, please don't give me this now. I don't like it, but I don't care. I actually kind of care about that. This would feel good to me. Like, would you like it if I did that to you? And I guess I'll say, tell me the truth. That actually hurt. And I know that will hurt your feelings. So please, don't dislike stuff, just like stuff. And guys,
and there it is.
I hope you have the best day. So, what I was going to say is, give me like a lot of light. If I see like a lot of likes I want, I might do more shots.
Oh, it's just a few minutes.
So, I hope you have a great night or a nice day.
There you go.
Bye.